It looks like my favorite model, Tommy Lee, can't use one of her legs. I don't know if she was kicking butt and taking names and that's what happened, my Jesus. All I know is a video popped up of her on the internet where she has crutches and a wheelchair and a knee brace. Now, that's three different things, my Jesus. Now, you may have hurt your leg before and had one of the three, but come on now, it's Tommy Lee. Now, you got to think about it like this. She needs the knee brace to help support holding up all them cheeks that she's packing, and then she needs the crutches to help her hold up all them cheeks, and then the wheelchair to help her roll around with all them cheeks. So I understand, you know, it's hard out here for a pretty pimp, hashtag war on pretty. So what do you guys think? What do you guys think happened to her? Does anybody know? Please let me know in the comment section. Was it the hashtag war on pretty? What happened to my girl? This is crazy. Y'all know I love me some Tommy Lee. She's the MILF that just keeps on MILFing. But anyways, let me know what you think about Tommy Lee losing control of her right knee. How do you think it happened? Kicking butt and taking names, hashtag war on pretty, or what? I think it was a combination of both. Let me know in the comment section. Click the subscribe button right now for more Meat Magazine. Click the notification bell, all notifications. Click the thumbs up button on this video. Post a comment below the video in the comment section. Be sure to subscribe to all the Meat Magazine channels for more videos. The links to my other channels are in the description box.